And while Stetson was speaking with Summerville officers today, they had something to say to the Lowcountry's chief meteorologist, Rob Fowler.
Happy No Shave November, Rob Fowler. Congratulations on 30 years with News 2.
Man, they did that on the first take, too.
Nice.
Of course, Rob is celebrating his 30th anniversary with us here at News 2. We'll also hear from one of our former co-workers with another special message for Rob a little later in the show.